Fire in Mann Gulch that came barreling up the Missouri River, made a pass to the north of Mann Gulch up a canyon, and then made three passes down Mann Gulch, and on each of those passes there were two guys lying on the floor of the plane with their heads sticking out the door looking down. One of them was Wag Dodge, who was the leader of the crew of smoke jumpers, and the other guy was Earl Cooley. And when they picked the place where they were going to drop that stick of smoke jumpers, the plane barreled back up the Missouri River, came up that north canyon again, and then made a final pass down Mann Gulch. Dodge stood up to take his place at the head of the stick of smoke jumpers, and Earl Cooley remained lying on the floor of the plane with his head sticking down. And as each smoke jumper stepped into the door of the plane, Cooley would tap him on the calf to tell him it was time to step out into the sky and drop and fight that forest fire. And Earl Cooley, the last member of that stick alive, died about a year ago. And so tonight the song's for Earl Cooley, and there's a little bit at the end of the song before I sing.
Wondering how I'd stayed alive. 13
station.